Good morning, students. Today we are going to study about a structure of the atmosphere. वायुमंडल की बनावट, वायुमंडल की संरचना. We know atmosphere is various mixture of various gases. In atmosphere found many gases such as nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, argon, ozone, helium, dust particle, water vapor, etc. And the atmosphere, the height we found on the surface of the earth is about 1,600 kilometers. 1,600 kilometers height the air of layer found. We know there are 5 layers of atmosphere that are a structure of their atmospheric pressure, temperature. Due to atmospheric pressure, temperature, the height of 1,600 kilometers, the atmosphere layer found. So we know there are 5 main layer of atmosphere. There are 5 layer of atmosphere. They are first troposphere. Troposphere, the chobh mandal, chobh mandal. Second, stratosphere. Samtapmandal. Third, mesosphere. Madhyamandal. Madhyamandal. Fourth, thermosphere. Also called ionosphere. Thermosphere, also called ionosphere, ion mandal. Ion mandal and fifth, exosphere. एक्सोस्फीयर बहिर्मंडल। बहिर्मंडल सो वी नो देयर आर 5 मिल लेयर्स ऑफ एटमॉस्फेयर, ट्रोपोस्फेयर, सौरमंडल, स्ट्रेटोस्फेयर, समताप मंडल, मेसोस्फेयर, मध्य मंडल, थर्मोस्फेयर, आयन मंडल, एक्सोस्फेयर, बहिर्मंडल। ऑल दिस लेयर्स आर फाउंड अप टू द हाइट ऑफ द अर्थ सरफेस टू द एक्सोस्फेयर, that is a height of 1600 kilometers. Now we learn in detail each one by one, troposphere, stratosphere. Figure 0 degree to 10 degree. How? Troposphere and to the earth surface to 50 kilometers height is found. A stratosphere and the earth surface to the height of 80 kilometers height found. Mesosphere and after that the height of the 400 50 kilometers 450 kilometers is thermosphere and after that the 1006 kilometers height endless exosphere. Here we know, first we know troposphere chobhumandal. Troposphere chobhumandal. Second, its height is 13 kilometers at equator. It is about 30 high light. Height, pound, at, pause, at, pause, about 8 kilometer height, pound, at, pause, or it is about 8 kilometer high, at, pause. A stratosphere has found natural phenomenon. Natural phenomenon, natural climatic conditions in the troposphere. In troposphere, found natural phenomena such as weather, thundering, lightning, rain, sleet, falling, snow, hailstorm, sleet, etc. So many natural climatic conditions are found in troposphere. This osphere is disturbance with weather, conditions. Weather conditions. This troposphere is not suitable for flying aircraft, aeroplane. Because this layer experience weather disturbance. Due to weather disturbance such as thundering, lightning, rain, sleet, hail, etc. The upper layer of troposphere is called tropopause. The upper layer of troposphere is called tropopause. So we know all weather disturbance occurs here, such as thundering, lightning, rain, sleet, snow, hail, etc. So we know about troposphere. Troposphere is the lowest layer of atmosphere. 20 kilometer high at equator and about 8 kilometer high at poles. This layer experiences natural weather disturbance. Due to this disturbance, that is not suitable for flying aircraft, jet, etc. And also we know an imaginary line, thin imaginary line that separate troposphere and stratosphere. Troposphere and stratosphere is called tropopause. Tropopause is a thin imaginary line that separate troposphere and stratosphere. So after stratosphere, we know stratosphere. Second, stratosphere means some tapmandal. Gas heating, we know some equal top temperature, equal temperature, neither very hot nor very cold. A stratosphere is the second most important layer of atmosphere. It is the most important layer of atmosphere, not only atmosphere but also all living beings, living organisms found on the earth. After the height of 50 kilometer, the surface of the earth found a stratosphere. The height of a stratosphere is about 50 kilometers to the Earth's surface. A stratosphere is the second layer of atmosphere. It is the second important layer. Second important layer. It had no any disturbance. The weather is clear and this layer is suitable for flying aircraft or jet because there is no disturbance found here. There is no disturbance of any natural weather conditions. There is no found here. Thundering, lightning, hailstorm, sleet, etc. So there is suitable for flying aircraft and jet. Second, there is no any disturbance found here. It is suitable suitable for flying aircraft and jet. This atmosphere also found a important layer. That is ozone layer. And here, after reaching the height, the temperature and pressure is decreasing. Also in troposphere and stratosphere. It has a an important layer that is ozone. This ozone layer protects us from the ultraviolet rays of the sun. The solar radiation, the violet rays of the sun coming on the earth and the ozone layer that absorb 50% of the rays, and the remaining 50% rays reach the surface of the earth. So the ozone layer is very important for all living beings that survive on the earth. Ozone layer ozone protect us ultra violet rays from the sun. And so this ozone layer is very important layer that found in a stratosphere, and the last boundary of a stratosphere is known as a stratopause. So we know here the stratosphere is the second important layer of the atmosphere. It is clean layer. There is no any weather disturbance found here. And it has also an important layer, ozone layer. That is ozone layer. That is very important for the survival organism on the earth. Ozone protect us from the ultraviolet rays of the sun. And the temperature and pressure here decreases after reaching high. So we know two layers of the atmosphere, first troposphere and second stratosphere. Thank you.